welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Hey guys, welcome to Ollie's Crib. Sorry about the shitty sound. I'm getting this taken care of, guys. In the meantime, I'm speaking loud to make sure that you guys are understanding me. I'm sorry, I don't know what a problem with my card sound or something like this. I'm not much into computers, guys, but I know when it doesn't work. So guys, I was reading your comments regarding Keen. Of course, I was doing a comment last time. It was just I was wondering where are the fans of Keen. At least at first, they had so many fans, and now I feel that it's only the real fans that are there, guys. Because I got a comment. I was reading your comments. Thanks a lot, by the way. You Keen fans are very respectful, very cool. I love this. And you know what? I'm a fan of Keen myself. And I had an interesting comment saying that people are only interested in the hits. So, of course, yeah, it's sure that when I were making songs from the first album or big songs from them, that's normal. But I'm happy because you know what? Who cares about the views? I have the real fan of Keen right here, guys. So that's it. I want to do a song called The Frog Prince. It was referred actually a couple of times. So I'm saying there's this, there's Atlantic as well. There's a couple of songs that I'll be doing. I'm not forgetting, guys. But tonight I'll be doing The Frog Prince. See how it goes, guys. I want to know about that song. So, hey, I'm shutting up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press notification and comments, guys. I'm putting my headphones, cranking this. Hey, let's go for The Frog Prince. Can't wait to know what it's all about, guys. To a song from Keen. I don't know why I'm being attracted by the sound, but I know why, because it's good. But you know what? There's always the bass line that I hear in the back and I love it. I love the sound that they're using for the bass sound. I think it's really cool. It sustained the whole song. It's putting, I don't know, it's filling the song. And you got always, of course, that great piano riff, guys, that's coming. I mean, come on, Oxley has got a lot of talent. I mean, this guy is a very important part to me, a very important part of Keen, as well as the beautiful voice of Chaplin. I'm repeating myself, but guys, I'm saying to myself, people that are listening to the big hits from them, why don't they take a chance to listen to some more songs from them? And they, of course, will appreciate this. How can you not like that song? It's very cool, talking about the fairy tale, castle and stuff. The subject is, I mean, it's light, it's cool, it's fun, and the sound, the Keen sound is there, so it's making it great, guys. So let me continue this.
You've wandered so far from the person you are. Let go, brother, let go. 'Cause now we are.
I say, guys, I just remembered actually this was from Under the Iron Sea, right? We got Huxley, Hughes, and Chaplin, and no guitar player. So, am I mistaken? I don't want to make any mistake. Is this album before Perfect Symmetry or after? I'm always mixed up with those two. I don't know actually if the guitar player came afterwards on the next album. So, anyway, you guys can comment if you feel like it. But I truly enjoyed the song. I mean, it's a cool tale making, from what I understand, they're making amalgams with actually some situation that could happen and love and being very close. And I don't know, I see a couple of meaning in this. I don't know if I'm reaching, but I think it's very cool, guys. I enjoyed this song a lot. I mean, Keen to me is a kind of album that makes me feel good, the kind of band that makes me feel good. When I listen to them, we could go from different emotions, actually. Sometimes you hear Chaplin and you feel like crying. Sometimes you just listen to him and the whole band and you feel like it's sunny everywhere in your head. So I think it's very cool when the band is making you go through emotions. That's what music's all about, guys. So, hey, thanks a lot for your time, guys. I could go on, but we all got shit to do, right? So, I want to wish you a great night. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press notification, and comment. Hey, I want to tell you that I appreciate you guys. Don't leave. Stay for some more Keen, because that's what's going to happen here on Wally's Crib.